A warm welcome. Plenty of excitement in the air tonight here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Hungary versus France.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
So we can check on the starting lineup.
Well, when you see it like that, their central midfield players look a little bit isolated. But I'm expecting the two fullbacks to push up to make it more of a 3-4-3. And I think we'll see a lot of positional rotation in this starting 11.
Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays with Olivier Giroud. And underway here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur. Giroud. Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Keeper not concentrating. Mbappe. To the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error.
Well, here it is again, and there's no getting away from it. It's a big blunder. He's just got that all wrong, hasn't he?
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Couldn't find a teammate, throw in here. Griezmann, Mbappe, there to take it away. Schaefer, Szoboszlai, Adam Szolai. This could level it, and it is the equaliser. Parity now, and who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Corner given. Who's going to get on the end of it? Did his job defensively. Has eyes for goal. And a goal in the lead again. Fully deserved.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? An effective challenge. Running with the ball confidently. Space and time for the cross. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Delivering it. Thumped clear. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Paul Pogba. Conte has it. Griezmann. And back with Giroud. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Pogba. N'Golo Kanté. Coman. Could play it in. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Schäfer. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Adam Nudge. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And players waiting in the centre. Well, they get themselves level here. Superb save from Hugo Lloris. Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? Conte, Pogba, and a goal it is! They lead by two now, fully deserved.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Salai. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Mbappe. Giroud. The cross is on. Pulls it back. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
How about the short corner? Griezmann. Here's Mbappe. Teammate in support. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Schäfer. Szoboszlai. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Intercepting it intelligently.
Well, no surprise there. France have enjoyed most of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well.
Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Giroud. Here's Mbappe. Olivier Giroud, and now passing it through, and it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the action continues, and France really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Mbappe. This is Coman. Makes his way in field. Great pressure to win the ball back. Szoboszlai. And intercepted it. A chance to whip it in. Mbappe. And the body in the way. Griezmann. Now Giroud. Griezmann! Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Well, they couldn't keep it. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, being pressed here. Lucas Hernandez. Now Griezmann. Olivier Giroud. No-nonsense clearance. And players waiting in the centre. Plays it back. Griezmann. He had to react and did. Adam Soloi. Adam Nudge. And possession given away. Really looking comfortable with the ball at his feet as he runs, Olivier Giroud. Well, it could be on for him here. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. He's holding the ball up here effectively, waiting for support to arrive. N'Golo Kanté, that's what he does. Koundé. Giroud. Now Griezmann. Mbappé. Now Griezmann. Did well to win the ball back. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Adam Nudge. And teammates to play it to. Salai. Can he take the chance? Oh, yeah! It's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this, because the interplay around the box is wonderful, and the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
Conte. Pogba has it. Half time then here in the English capital. Well, choose your descriptive word where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive is one adjective you could use, Stuart.
Well, he's been a joy to watch so far. He's got so much ability, and it was also a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
Keeper not concentrating. Mbappe. Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Eyes for goal. And a goal in the lead again, fully deserved. Conte. And a goal it is. They lead by two now, fully deserved. Olivier Giroud. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. Really looking comfortable with the ball at his feet as he runs, Olivier Giroud. a complete performance. Four in front now. And teammates to play it to. Salah. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Olivier Giroud. Theo Hernandez now. Giroud. Well, no luck keeping possession. Pogba. Conte now. He's going forward well here. Griezmann. And pulled back. And still looking for space. Touched onto the woodwork. The short corner routine. Griezmann. And a tidy challenge. Possession lost by France. Adam Nudge. Schaefer. So Bosloy. A very effective challenge put in. Mbappe. Theo Hernandez. Oh, in with a chance! Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. So Bosloy. Could be troublesome. And it might be. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Mbappe. Giroud. Mbappe. Alert defending. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. It'll be a corner. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Can someone get on the end of this? Not did his job defensively. Lost possession. Paul Pogba. And back with Giroud. Cuts it back. Mbappe. Now Paul Pogba. It should be. convincing defensively. Mbappe. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the goal again, and you have to say the patience of the passing is outstanding. They're just waiting for the right time to penetrate, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Salah. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Conte. Olivier Giroud. Coman. Chance to play it in. Just the challenge that was required. Schaefer. Adam Soloy. Wonderfully weighted pass. Pogba. He's going forward well here. Mbappe.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Adam Nudge. Here's Soloy. Soloy. Schaefer. 20 minutes to go. Adam Soloy. Has the strength to hang on to it. Well, sloppy in possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Coman. Foiling them effectively. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Adam Nudge. Schaefer. Szoboszlai. And space for them here on the flank. Great block. Schaefer. And it's still on. And the cross into the middle. Superb block. Nkunku. Mbappe. It's with Giroud. And giving it away. Szoboszlai. And giving the ball away. Coman. There's a slide rule pass. Coman, determined block. Nkunku.
Well, as you can see, he gets a touch on this, but it's not quite enough to stop the goal. It was a good effort, though.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Adam Sonoy. Now the tackle, vivacious from Varane. Mbappe. Here's Ben Yedder. That's part of his game, holding the ball up and waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. Just the clearance that was needed. Ben Yedder. Oh, surely. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. It's still there for him. And simple for the keeper to just come and collect. So Bosloy. And a throw in forthcoming. And time for the change now. Vili Orban. He's using his strength to good effect, and dispossessed. Mbappe. And intercepted it. Adam Nudge. Schaefer. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Ben Yedder. It's with Kingsley Coman. Conte. This is Coman. Read it well. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. So Bosloy. Adam Nudge. It looks promising. And using his strength to shield the ball. Mbappe. He's holding the ball up here effectively, waiting for... And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Well, just the sort of performance they were looking for from the talented Kylian Mbappe.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
Conte. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. Olivier Giroud.